Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to install bCNC. This is the software I'm going to be using with my CNC machine. So the first thing you want to do is go to Google and download Python 2.7.13. There's several different versions. I'm downloading the 64-bit MSI installer. That's gone into my download folder, and I'm simply going to double click on the icon and install that for users. It's installing onto the C drive in a folder called Python 27. Depending on your operating system, you would obviously select a different version from the previous page. So once that's downloaded, you want to find your system folder. You can search for that in the control panel. You want to go to Advanced System Settings, then Environmental Variables, and then select Path from the top display window, and then click on Edit. And then after the semicolon, you want to write the folder that you just installed the Python into, and that's C drive Python 27. So make sure you type that in, as I've done on screen now. Press OK, and then what we're going to do is just go back to Environmental Variables, click on Path and Edit, and you should see that in the window. Okay, so just closing all of that now. Once you've done that, go to Command Prompt. Again, you can search for that CMD and just type Python, and you should get some text, which isn't the usual error message in the DOS. Now go back to Google and search for Pyserial 3.3, and you want to download one of the files there. I selected the bottom one, the tar.gz. You're going to need to download some software to unzip that. So if you go to the Microsoft Store, you can use something called 9-zip, and that's an app that you can install. Once that's done, your file should have a new icon, and you'll be able to open it with the app you just downloaded. So navigate to the C drive and extract the files there. I'm making sure that I don't have too many subfolders to navigate to, so I just copied the folder with all the files back one. Now you want to go to command prompt, run as administrator. And now you're going to navigate back to the C drive. So you write CD and then C drive, and then type pyserial-3.3. And now you're in the folder, you can run the python setup.py install. So basically just type everything as I've written it into the command prompt. I'll also write up an accompaniment in the description. The final thing you need to do now is find bCNC and download it off GitHub. So you can just go straight to the clone or download and download it as zip. I copy that onto my C drive, and then the file you want to use to open is the bCNC Windows batch file. So I'll follow up this video with one about how to use the software when my CNC machine is up and running. It looks like a really good bit of software, probably the best software I've seen for a gerbil controller out there. I hope this tutorial gives you the necessary information to also install it and use it. Anyway, thanks again. Bye.